Save Our Statues campaigners who want Edward Colston statue reinstalled on its plinth block book tickets to museum in a bid to stop people from visiting. The bronze figure of the 17th century slaver was pulled down from its Bristol plinth last June. It is now on temporary display at the M. Shedd Museum at Prince's Wharf. Campaigners who want it reinstalled are block booking tickets to its new home. The bronze memorial had stood in the city since 1895, but was pulled from its plinth last year. It was put into storage before months of work to clean and preserve the state it was in. Hundreds of people that had attended the protest laid their placards around its empty plinth. Only six of the placards form part of the current display at M. Shedd, focusing on the Colston statue. "This isn't cricket and our team are better than this," says manager. "See how the reactionaries are trying to stop anyone seeing the Colstons in a narrow narrative. That meant air-drying them. We had them all out in our studios to gradually dry out and they were laid down so they wouldn't lose their shape and become contorted." With the statue itself, the metalwork is pretty robust, but it had been damaged by the scraping along the pavement and a couple of pieces are missing from it. "There was a wax layer originally on the statue with paint on top of that, so we gradually washed out the silt and dried out the statue. We had to be very careful as it dried out that the wax layer didn't dry and fall off, taking the paint with it, because we felt it was our duty to say this is the situation after the protest, this is what the statue looks like." Mr. Barnett described the display as work in progress, but it was important to quickly provide context to what happened, including the controversy that had surrounded the statue for decades. "There has been this disagreement, people have differing views about the situation, but now the city needs to pull together and we'd like people to give their views as to how that can be achieved," Mr. Barnett added.
If you haven't done yet, please subscribe our channel.